Coffee giant Starbucks plans to throw a series of pop-up parties to wrap up the holidays. So get this, it's set to happen at 1,000 of its locations starting tomorrow. The party begins. Customers will receive a free tall espresso beverage of your choice. There will be about 200 parties from 1 to 2 in the afternoon through New Year's Eve at participating locations. And yes, there are Starbucks stores here in Jacksonville participating. You can check out locations by going to our First Coast News app.